Like, do you, if you had to do it all over again, would you tell your parents about the children before coming to the States?
Yes, to them.
Our interview shocked that Marcel was able to come back to the States. That's amazing.
Definitely. It was luck.
I think that's
pure luck.
It's pure luck.
You're really lucky they weren't like just reapplied. I feel like it's fate.
Boy, you guys have been through the ringer.
Daisy.
I want to know, are there any other secrets that you keep from this family?
Marcel wants a baby, but I can't carry one. I would have to get a surrogate. In Turkey, it's illegal to have a surrogate, so.
Really? Wow.
Like, I think that's not as big of a secret. Like, they don't really need to know that I didn't carry the baby.
Marcel,
she don't carry the baby?
She can't. Hey, baby. How's my kiddo?